move on to agenda item six Z, G, I'm sorry, this is SPLOST VIII.
I'll ask Walter Gretchen.
You recall you recently approved the SPLOST VIII agreement with the city. As of today or this morning, Kira Lake Park and Dasher have also approved the agreement. We expect Remington to consider it this evening and also Valdosta to consider it this evening. Assuming all five cities have approved the agreement, the next step in the process is for the Board of Commissioners to pass a resolution, which is before you. Briefly, this resolution reimposes the tax beginning January 1st, and termination of tax is now in effect. It specifies the purposes for which the proceeds may be used, and by that I mean the projects on the respective list. It fixes the maximum time, which is 6 years, and it states the total estimated cost of the projects, which is $134 million. It also asks the Board of Elections to issue the call for the election, to publish the notice of the election, to prepare the ballot for the election, and then to conduct the election.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Taylor. Any questions for Ms. Taylor?
What is the deadline, Mr. Chairman, for this to, I guess, be adopted, or all the cities and everyone come on the same page?
What was that date that we didn't get it to the Board of Elections?
Well, we've scheduled to get it to the Board of Elections on Wednesday. The deadline's probably next Monday or early next week. It's a practical deadline imposed by the date by which the Secretary of State requires the Board of Elections to submit a prepared ballot for the entire election.
Any other questions? Okay, here you go.